Hey guys, this is Peyton Heidi with Off Leash Canine Training of Hampton Roads. This is Lincoln. He is just over 4 years old. He is a German Shepherd mix. And he comes to us, you can tell he's a pretty nervous guy, just like kind of looking around everywhere, unsure of his surroundings. That's basically the main reason why he's here. He has extreme separation anxiety. He tears up his crate, he tears up his face, his nails. He was recently put on meds by his doctor, and mom really would kind of like to get a grip on that, get him off of meds, because it's kind of changed his personality a little bit. So we're going to work on a ton of confidence building with him. She said he's pretty obedient in the house. He's been attacked by a couple dogs, so he's a little fearful of dogs. So let's see what he knows. Day drop him. Lincoln, sit. Good boy. That's a good boy. Lincoln, sit. Good boy. Good job, buddy. Can you come? Lincoln, place. That's close. Down. Good boy, Lincoln. Down. Good boy. Do you have some door manners? Lincoln, sit. Good boy, good sit. Oh, that's not it, you're supposed to wait. Here, buddy. Come here, make it come. Good boy. Good job, buddy. Lincoln, come. Good boy. So you can see he's a really smart boy. Mom has put a lot of work into him with obedience. She just really, really needs him to be a more confident dog. So check back in a couple seconds, see the transformation Lincoln has made, not being super nervous and freaking out when he's scared. Lincoln, come here. There's a good boy. He's okay.